So there's this creek that we all used to go swimming in, right? Mm-hmm. And all the guys would get up on this huge rock and they would dive off. But I couldn't.
Why not?
Because I told myself I couldn't dive. So I went to Emily for help. She goes, it's time to take the bull by the horns.
Bull by the horns?
You know, it's not important. So one day, while I'm watching all these guys dive, you know what she did? She pushed me off the cliff into the water.
You dove?
I belly flopped. Extremely painful. I will never try it again. But the idea is a good one. So I'm gonna take you, I'm gonna put you on that bike, and we're gonna go down that hill.
This hill?
Who is that?
Relax, just don't embarrass
me. Hey, it's TJ.
Watch the chrome.
I meant the thing on the back.
Well, that's just the flavor of the month.
What's her name? You're pregnant! I thought maybe you just ballooned up, you know, slamming donuts or something like that. I'm kidding. Who knew? I'm gonna do the right thing. I'll be there for you, the baby. Listen, I can get responsible. I can step up to the plate. I'm gonna move out of Mom's. I'm gonna get a job. I can do it. I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Harrison, we've never had sex. We've never dated.
Right! Oh, gee. Oh, thank God. Oh, I didn't mean that, but I mean, it's like, whew! For a second there, I thought we'd be kind of like hooking up, and I do. Like. This isn't fair.
No talking. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Famous person.
No talking.
Okay, famous person.
Famous person.
Famous male person.
Famous male person.
Okay, two words.
Two words.
First word.
First word.
Two syllables.
Two syllables.
Are you serious?
We can do it.
50 yeah. Seconds.
What, hump, hunch, hunchback of Notre Dame. No, okay.
Camel man.
There's no camel man. Okay. What is that?
Sex
fucking.
Fucking, fuck me, fuck you, fucking real exploring.
Slow down, calm down.
25 seconds.
Come on, what?
Humping.
I'm humping. Humphrey Bogart. No. Second word. Okay,
15
word.
Seconds.
Taking a crap, load, doing something, what the hell else is there?
Fouling, brown growler.
Brown growler? What are you, shit, taking a load, what else is there? Something, help?
Dump,
okay, humping, dumping.
This is a song that I never thought I would write on the night I'm dying. Sorry for all the wrong I've done. I've finished trying. It was a wonderful dream. Now let him come and slay me.
There he is, the demon who owned the streets of London. I come to slay. Here I am.
Well, thank God you're not clingy. You're not needy whatsoever. I love your independence. So what do you think? How about a poop? Poop in 10. 10 minutes, baby. Short walk. You're in, you're out, you're back home. What do you think? Little poop? Take a little poop? Yes, little poop, Daisy. All right, good. Okay. Hold on. Poop!
Poop! Please, poop!
You're not in the mood? All right, we'll find something else to get you going. Have a nice little jog. Except I can't jog, Daisy. Let's just take it slow.